guys, today we're going to be unboxing the Zelda Backpack Buddies. I actually unboxed 3 of these off camera. I got this, this, and this. So, those are just the ones that I have. So, let's open it. Okay. See, we have this one. Duplicate. That's bad. But we still have 7 more to go. So let's get into this one. Let's get this one. Another heart piece? Duplicate. Are these like the easiest ones to get? Probably. I bought 8 of these. So let's see what this one is. A duplicate link. I'm gonna be putting the duplicates right there. So I'm gonna put these 2 over here. Okay, this fell, but okay. Zelda, new character. We have the last 3, so let's do this. What is this? Scared. What is this? Oh, we got the shield. This is a lot more. Okay, so the checklist is, we have Link, we have Ganon, we have Zelda. We don't have the bombs, we don't have the blue rupee. And, okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we only need 2 more things. Okay. This is the last one, I think, if I'm right. I might be wrong. It's so hard to open these on camera because, like, I only have one hand, and that one hand is recording the video. So, who is it? What is it? Oh! We got the bombs! We got the bombs. Okay. So is that all of them? That is all of them. So let's show you guys what we got today. Let me just set them up. See you guys. First, we got 2 Ganondorfs, 1 Link, 2 Triforces. Oh wait, no, only 1 Triforce, 1 Heart Piece, the Bombs, the Shield, and Zelda. So, I hope you guys liked the unboxing. Bye!